It was another sweet senior send-off here at the Kohl Center as Wisconsin knocked off Illinois 70-56 and also said goodbye to the home careers of Jordan Taylor and Rob Wilson. Taylor finished with 16 points in his Kohl Center finale, and Rob Wilson chipped in 8 off the bench. We talked to the two seniors on the court after the game.
You've had a lot of big crowds, a lot of big cheers in this place. How about that ovation when you walked out tonight the last time?
Yeah, it was special. You know, it's kind of surreal. I'm not much of a crier, but, you know, I get kind of gooey inside. You know, it's just special. All these people come here, you know, night in, night out and support me and Rob and everybody on our team. And, you know, we're just blessed to have the opportunity to play in such great people and great fans.
How tough is it to balance your emotions with knowing you got to come out and play a game today?
You know, it was a little tough at the beginning of the game. Just, you know, it's weird to think this is the last time. That was the last time we're going to come out here. But, you know, we still got to take care of business and did a great job getting a very good team win.
You guys had your seed locked up already for the tournament, but you still had some stuff to play for because Coach Ryan's never lost on senior day here. How much was that in your mind, keeping that streak going?
Well, I didn't know that, but I didn't want to lose on senior day, especially not this one. But it was, you know, Josh did a great job attacking Ryan. Rob made shots in the first half. Jared did a great job on Leonard, and you could go on and on. Ben made some big shots, and, you know, it was just a great team win.
You guys have some good momentum going forward into the tournament?
Yeah, you know, anytime you get three tough wins, you know, it's definitely good. You want to go on a winning streak, and whoever we get here in the first round, whether it's, I don't know who it's going to be, but Indiana, Purdue, whoever, Penn State, Nebraska, whoever it is, we've got to come in and keep playing our game, staying aggressive, and trying to find ways to win.
Just for you, Rob, how much did it mean to get to play in front of your mom today?
Man, that was the biggest thing. I mean, I've been waiting for it all year so she could experience what I experienced over the past few years. You know, just to have her here is nothing more I could ask for.
I asked Jordan, you know, you guys have had some big crowds, some excited crowds for some big wins here during your time, but that ovation when you walked off the floor for the last time, how much did that mean?
Man, it like made my chest like pump real, like butterflies almost, you know. It's like the first time all over again, you know, because people supported us over the 4 years, and it's the best thing I experienced in my life.
It was senior day, but you had to play a game too, and you knew Illinois was probably going to come back and make a little bit of a run in the second half. How important did that make what you contributed early with those three-pointers and getting you guys out ahead early? How important was that?
It was very important. You know, like Jordan said earlier, we didn't want to lose on senior night. That's one thing that could just make the whole night go bad is losing. But, I mean, we kept attacking and we kept putting our foot on the gas pedal, and I think that would help us come out with the victory.
Feel pretty good for you, too, to be playing some of your best ball here down the stretch?
Oh, yeah. You know, it's good that I'm starting now. Better sooner than later, you know, especially when we're going out in the tournament play and NCAA. I think it'll be a good help to the team if I continue to do what I'm doing.
The Badgers are now 23-8 and put the Raps on a 12-6 record in Big Ten play. Now they'll play Friday in Indianapolis in the quarterfinals of the Big Ten tournament. Stay with UWBadgers.com for complete coverage.